Hey, Eddie, look at the sky.
Whoa, Bobby, it's cool.
Those are all planets.
They are?
Do you know how to remember their order?
No, how?
Easy. My very energetic mother just served us 9 pizzas.
Cool.
I wrote a song about it.
I want to hear it.
My very energetic mother just served us 9 pizzas. My very energetic mother just served us 9 pizzas. My very energetic mother just served us 9 pizzas.
My very energetic mother just served us 9 pizzas.
Started from the start at planet number 1. Meet my good friend Mercury, it's closest to the sun. Little fast and oh so hot and slightly colored gray. And right behind it is Venus, planet 2 you say. The Roman goddess of beauty is where it got its name. The whole planet is burning, it's basically a flame. And then we go from planet 2 to planet number 3. Put your hands in the air, yo Earth, can you hear me? My name is planet Earth and I am right where you live. Trees and lakes and birds and beasts, some old folks and some kids. The solar system we live in with the only life around Earth is 3/4 water, our H2O renowned.
My very energetic mother just served us 9 pizzas. My very energetic mother just served us 9 pizzas. My very energetic mother just served us 9 pizzas.
My very energetic mother just served us 9 pizzas.
More like us than the other, it's the reddest of the red. Just know that Mars doesn't have any aliens. The biggest planet is next, Jupiter be boom. And the fifth planet from the sun with over 60 moons. Saturn planet number 6, I'm say it's full of bling. It's not wearing necklaces, it's just covered up in rings. Uranus or Uranus, you can say it either way. Made of mostly rock, let's go to planet number 8.
Neptune is so far out there. It's the size of 17 Earths, dude.
How do we know?
Because scientists tell us.
And there's Pluto.
Yeah, he's a small little guy. Some say he's not even a real planet, though.
Just look it up. It's a dwarf planet.
My very energetic mother just served us 9 pizzas. My very energetic mother just served us 9 pizzas. My very energetic